All right, winner of 2007. We're just going to go ahead and hop right into it. Again, these videos are long. I'm going to try to do them as fast as possible, but I also want to enjoy the game. Winner of 2007. Tell me your heart doesn't race for a hurricane or burning building. I'd rather die terrified than live forever. Joey Chamo. Saturday, January 20th, senior year. So we're in 2007 now, I believe. Mika Averill. I assume that's the... Shoop the whoop. No question asked. Shoop the whoop.
Don't hold me up now. I can't stand my own ground. You won't let me down, down, down.
Okay, I apologize. I'm a poor singer, but... Oh, I love me some of that. Pan's Labyrinth, Pursuit of Happiness. This is the part of the life. This is... part right here. This is called happiness. Life is too short to wait. Designer of my own catastrophes. Catastrophe. Hey. We're gonna go old Charlotte's Web on your ass and go salutations. Arlo, hey. Yo, dog. What are you up to? Nothing much. Just play Emily is away too, man. How are you? Pretty good, you? Just listen to some music. Hey, I want to listen too. I'm Gradin. Hey, you should listen to some music with me. No thanks. Thanks, but no thanks. I don't like your music, girl. Just a warning, pretty emo song. Oh, that's as much as we're gonna hear. Alright, back to it. It's not that bad. But it's still good. Not that bad. Why are you listening to it? Oops, you said no thanks. Bah ha ha ha. You said it anyway, equal pay. Ha ha. I did, was stop pushing you. Yeah, stop pushing your music on me. Oh, I can't tell if I'm being serious or not. I'm just feeling really down. Oh, I'm sorry. Down like how? Is everything like okay? Whoa, it's snowing out. Not really. It can be such a hassle. Everything's whatever. Just today really sucked. The first reason it sucked. Well. I'm honored to be that person. But what about snowmen and smile farts? Forts? Snow forts, my bad. No worries, that's okay, I still understood. I can decipher drunk text, girl. But I can tell I'm being like cranky and I don't know if I'm, you know, always fun to talk to. I don't care about that. Oh, come on, I don't care about that sort of thing. Good, I'm sorry for the spelling mistakes. What are you, drunk? What's the matter with you? But I do, and right now I'm just kind of stupidly emotional. Emotions are stupid. I feel... I like talking whenever. I'm here for you. Oh no, it's... Isn't that obvious? I am a letter. I thought she was the non-drinking one. You said, yeah, exactly. My point. Thanks, Riley. I'm just feeling so sad and worthless. Not worthless. Evie, you're not. You're definitely not worthless. Don't say that. Things change, I guess, because I'm drinking. Toe Nut XD, be careful. No, fuck it. You'll be fine, go crazy. Have you been drunk before? Thanks, I'm just ready for the day again. Know what you mean, it's already night, start fresh. Swanky 87's on. Yeah, I know what you mean. A few times, but never this drunk before. I wonder if I'll get a hangover tomorrow. Drink water. Make sure you stay hydrated, kid. Thanks for the tea up. My brain just won't stop. I'd really appreciate it if it would fuck off. Ah, I know the feeling. Take a hot shower, drink alcohol. I do not condone the alcohol, and I don't like the tea. Yeah, that could help. At least taking a hot shower make me feel better. It's a... What's the occasion? Yeah, that could help. At least talking to you is making me feel better. Well, I'm glad for that. Keep talking to me. Celebrating something, I guess. But it's not a holiday. What are you celebrating, man? Yeah, it's still a mess in my head. I may just need a vent about it. Talk to me. I'm here for you, Evie. Walk me, girl. Just how shit everything is. Oh, man, two people with problems is gonna be trouble. Are you sure, Thumper? It's just a whole bunch of shit. Yeah, what's up? What's up? Wrong button. Do you actually want to talk about it? Sure thing. What's bothering you? Oh, wait, hold on. All alone. You're not, though. I'm really sorry. I'm here. I'm stuck. What do you mean, stuck? Thanks, Thumper. I'm sorry. It's okay. You're not a mess. There's nothing I do matters, you know. Okay, this is, like, fuck, now I'm starting to cry like an idiot. Whoa, wait, it's just so embarrassing, I don't want to talk about this. You're not an idiot, what's bothering you? Ah, God, I can't do this. I'm just gonna focus on her. I don't give a crap about what Emily has to say. I don't know. I thought this bullshit was over, but I guess not. What are your friends about Steve? What about shithead Steve? Of course you could tell, yeah it is. Still see him? He hang out with your friends? He's still back on weekends? Oh, you still see him? Alright, the timer stopped on this one. I just don't... Are you still there? I'm still here. Yeah, Kelbells is on. Yeah, he's around all the time. What do you say? Do you two talk? So has feelings? What's the ask if they talked? Let me just check. I want to. I'm not sure. I didn't see the notification. I really don't feel like talking. Not really. I don't care though. Laugh out loud. I'm very much over him. Good for you. He was a dick. Great to hear. Good for you. You deserve way better. Okay, I'm just gonna grab some water. Be right back. Cool. Thanks. He's even more of an asshole now. Is it possible? I'm glad you're not dating that idiot anymore. Yeah, me too. Fuck him. Wait, hang on. Me too. Fuck him. What's going on? Did something happen? You okay? Tell me I'm here for you. What happened? It's stupid. I haven't told anyone yet. What? I'm here for you. You can talk to me. Let's be cute. Cross my heart and hope to die. Okay, I'm just gonna... I'll try to keep it on the DL, Emily. Well, something really stupid happened last night. Steve's a part of it. Wow, what happened? Stupid. Emily, I don't have time for this, man. Jackie was throwing... You're drunk. Jackie was throwing a party, so I was there hanging out, and of course, he showed up too, because he's back, like, every weekend. What was he like? What did he do? Did you talk to him? Yeah, he was being different. It was weird. Like, usually we see... Okay. Like, usually we see each other, but don't really talk. Last night he came over to me the second he, Fuck, are you even there? Fuck this. She drunkenly walked away. Alright. God, we're not even... We're 11 minutes into the video and we already got all this drama going on. Alright, last name. He came right over to me the second he got there. What did he say? Was he drunk? Did you want him to? Let's see, what did he say? Not much at first. Just like small talk stuff. He told me about college, how it's going. He's got a new girlfriend. Sounds boring. Boo-hoo for Steve. Yeah, it was just like life update stuff. But like he started talking about our breakup and it was this month last in a while. I realized this mistake. Why would he bring that up if it was like a year ago? You see that it was a mistake how he handled it. Basically a whole bunch of bullshit. It was bullshit. It was bullshit? Did he make you happy? He didn't mean it. It was all bullshit? I don't know, it seemed like it. I've gotten, like, over Steve. But it was nice to talk about everything. I understand. Get some closure. Kind of. People kept, like, interrupting us, though. We ended up ditching and going, whoa. Not a good idea. Why did you ditch? Just to be somewhere we could talk. If you're gonna ditch, don't, like, walk away. Stay, like, on the front porch or something. Don't do something. It was really nice to, like, close that chapter in my life. Yeah, chapter 3. Actually, it's before chapter 3, and it's not chapter 1 or 2, because I've already played those, and that's not involved. Closure can be great. But, yep, closure can be great. But then the dude tried to kiss me. Whoa, what the fuck, Steve? I know, what the fuck is right? Yeah. I pushed him back, but he grabbed and leaned in and... Did you punch him? Please tell me you punched this sorry son of a bitch. You bet I did. I was mad. I just started yelling at him. I feel like, yeah, I could slaughter this boy. I really hope that I don't... That's not like, will you do it for me? Will you kill Steve? He started shouting back, saying that I was toying with him. Then he fucked off back to a party with everyone else. Did you go back too? I'm sorry that happened. Well, I'm sorry. What about happened? English is fun. That's okay. I just walked home. That's good. But that's not even the worst part. What happened? So, I wake up this morning... I wake up this morning to Jackie asking me about what happened last night. Apparently, Steve went back to the party and told everyone about us, and that I tried to... The fuck, Steve? I could have called him a dickhead, but seriously, what the fuck, Steve? Oh my god, Steve Rogers. Oh, Jackie said everything, everyone felt bad for him. People were even consoling him about it because he was worried about his girlfriend. Bunch of idiots, Steve is saying. Bunch of freaking idiots. He'd make up a story like that. Yeah, it's freaking childish. But now all my friends are mad at me. Aw, fucking people. I mean, your real friends wouldn't believe Steve. I just feel like such an idiot. I should have seen it coming. You're not an idiot, it was a mistake. You're not an idiot, Evelyn. I'm just worried I lost my friends. Trust me, real friends would stay. They don't give a crap about that kind of stupid nonsensical BS. I'm sorry for being so weak and pathetic in front of you. You're not. I'm glad you came to me. Shit happens. Look, honestly, I'm really glad you came to me, and we can talk about it. Shoot the whoop. Thanks a lot for letting me vent. Yeah, it was getting hot in here, so I need a little air conditioning. This is why I'm a fucking virgin. Thanks a lot for letting me vent. What do you think about the whole situation? Steve's an asshole. Plain and simple, exactly. Bad and bougie. Thanks, I'm glad you think so too. What should I do about him? Call that fuck around. Do it publicly, man. Verbally flog this white boy. Don't be a keyboard warrior like we're doing right now. Okay, I'll call him out. And what should I do about my friends? Tell them the truth, get rid of them. You gotta make them choose, girl. You know, it's not always the best thing to do, but in this situation, you gotta, it's either you or Steve. I don't know if I should drive a wedge through the group. Steve driving the wedge. Look, you're trying to find out who your true friends are. If people believe Steve, they obviously aren't good enough friends with you to know that you wouldn't try to do something that stupid. Okay, I'll make them choose between us. Thanks for helping with all that, Arlo. Look. Anytime, Evie. I'm always here for you. I'm really glad I was able to talk to you about it all. You gave some pretty good advice, Equal P. Glad you talked to me. Barely did anything not liable, Equal P. I'm glad we were able to talk too. Lol, you don't have to lie. I was an emotional wreck, laugh out loud. No, you're not. You know you really were. Oh, come on, you were fine. Seriously, though, tonight was really nice of you. You do the same, don't mention it. It was nothing. Laugh out loud, it was nothing. Just don't, like, go anywhere, okay? Yes, sir. Don't go anywhere either. He's such a genuine person. It's not often you find someone like that, you know? Stop, that's you too. You know that's you too, right? I guess it's no secret that you mean a lot to me. Yeah, nice. Pretty obvious. Like, I don't really know what to call us. Yeah, I don't really know either. Ooh, I'm getting hit in the feels right now. Do you think we're like more than just friends? Oh, kind of. Yeah. What do you think? Do you think so? Yeah, I was thinking that too. I'm glad you feel the same way, ; Laugh out loud, I'm glad too. Oh, it's getting me right in the feels. But I know this is gonna be short-lived happiness, kinda like the other one. I don't want to, like, label us or whatever, but I don't know. I really like you. Hey, I like you too. I just hope we're always this close. Or even closer. Wink. Less than three. Hey, maybe we could hang out tomorrow. It'd be so nice to not think about this drama. Sounds great. That sounds great. What do you want to do? I don't know, just hang out and watch a movie, listen to music. Whatever we feel like doing, ; Yeah, that sounds swell, ;
God, I am yawning. I'm disgusting.
Awesome sauce. Oh man, are you tired? Yeah, I just yawned. I'm deceased. I'm just gonna lie and say hello, are you? You're gonna be like dead tired, right? Oh yeah, I think I'm gonna call it a night. But I will see you tomorrow, right? Most definitely. I almost said moist definitely. Good night, Thumper. Good night, Evie. Less than three. Sail with me into the setting sun. The battle has been won, but the war has just begun. Well, this was definitely one of the shorter ones, but Emily's still a little cuckoo-ca-choo. And things are quite progressing with this new chick, Evelyn. So, we'll just... I have a feeling that knowing the way this game went last time is going to go so downhill at either 4 or 5, but we'll just see. So stick around and see what tomorrow may bring.